about genetic deficiencies. Isn't that pitiful? Who's picking the banjo here?